Hey guys, how's it going? AC Milan MTL here. Before starting today's video, I just wanted to thank for all the people that subscribed so far. I've reached 50 subscribers in less than 2 weeks, so really thank you for that. So today I'm gonna be talking about Milan's game versus Juventus that was played last night for the Luigi Berlusconi Trophy. It was a friendly match, so there was no major prize to be won, but the game showed in which situation Milan is in at the moment. I mean, Milan showed that they're still having lots of problems playing as a team together, and this is gonna come with a lot of time and playing together. You surely won't see it for the beginning of the season. I personally think Milan will have a rough start, but I could be wrong. Hopefully I'm wrong, but really, as I see right now, Milan's still not prepared to start the season. And as you could have seen, if you watched the game last night, they were pretty much dominated everywhere. Milan got off to a good start with a goal from Robinho in the first 10 minutes of play. But at halftime, Juve was winning the game 2-1. The game ended 3-2 for Juve, but the second goal was scored by Robinho on a penalty shot. So really, the scoreline maybe wasn't the correct score, as in terms of playing and possession. I mean, Milan still showed that they have problems in every department, especially the defense. I say there's lots of players that could play defense at the moment, but the problem is choosing the right ones. We saw Zapata playing for the first time yesterday, and he showed that he could be a good tackler. However, his speed needs to be improved. The reading of the game, the communication between the defense needs to improve as well. If I would have to choose the best player for Milan yesterday, I would definitely say Rubinho. He showed the great form. He showed that he's willing to play good this season. And hopefully we'll keep this form for the rest of the season, because I've really seen an improvement, especially in this preseason, compared to the last season he played. He scored in almost every match for Milan, except Chelsea and Schalke. But other than that, he scored about 4 or 5 goals already this preseason. So that's really, really good. Also, Pato got substituted in at the beginning of the second half, but he didn't show any particular threat to Juve, and I think it's mainly because he still has the fatigue from the Olympics that were played, I believe, last week, and he was also involved in a friendly match in the week, so he's probably still tired from that, and hopefully he'll be back with more power and will, and hopefully some goals this Sunday, as Milan hosts Sampdoria for the first season game. Don't forget, guys, this Sunday at 12 p.m. Eastern time. If you live in Europe, London GMT time, that will be 5, and in Italy it will be 6 p.m. I'll be doing some more videos this week concerning the situation, the transfer market. As you may know, there's less than 2 weeks for that. And there's still lots of names flying in and out of Milan. So I'll be doing another video this week talking about the possible updates on the Milan transfer market. As for now, that's it. Just want to thank everyone once again for subscribing, liking my videos, and commenting. Really, thanks for the great support. Keep it up, guys. So I'll be seeing you guys next time. This has been AC Milan. MTL signing off.